following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his
Where's
way
this going?
To the ring.
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
From India, weighing in at 238 pounds, the WWE Champion, Jinder Mahal.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long. Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
A nice shot by Brock Lesnar.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
A nice shot by Brock Lesnar.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Oh man, this is gonna be great.
Guys, I don't anticipate this Hershey crowd to sit down anytime soon. That's how excited they are for this matchup.
Saxton, I like you. I wanna take you on an all expenses paid vacation to Suplex City.
Oh no, I'll pass.
Suplex City!
This might be it, guys.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Brock Lesnar now.
And so what are your thoughts right now on Brock Lesnar? It'll be interesting to see how he plans to get it done. What do you think?
Brock Lesnar has dominated every arena he's played in, from college
with an F5!
Bang!
This one is over.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Now there's the counter.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. He thinks he has it.
Two.
If there's a finishing move that can end an opponent's existence once and for all, it's the F5 from the Beast Incarnate. The move shows Lesnar's power and true disdain for humanity.
He reverses it. Not today. Made him pay there.
This superstar is so happy with this week's power rankings, I'm told they've been framed and now hang over the mantle in his house.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Ah, Brock Lesnar, it's time, Byron. Get your t-shirts ready. Suplex City!
In full effect.
German after German by Brock.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
Ooh! He's lining him up.
Oh no! Lesnar's about to end this!
F5!
Oh my!
That's what he was looking for, Michael. There's the pinfall. And the victory.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.